the goose with the golden eggs. A farmer and his wife live in a small house in the country. They are very poor. Then one day, something fantastic happens.
Good morning, dear.
Good morning. I'll fry you some eggs.
The wife goes out to the barn to get some eggs. She suddenly shouts loudly to the farmer.
Come out here, dear, quickly.
Why? What's the matter?
The farmer runs out to the barn.
Look at this!
What is it?
It's a golden egg!
A golden egg? Where did you get it?
From this goose. It laid this golden egg.
Quack, quack. I can't believe it. It's so shiny and beautiful. What shall we do with it?
Sell it at the market.
Good idea. I'll sell it and buy some meat.
Yes, I'll cook you a delicious meal tonight.
Yahoo! Thank you, Goose.
The farmer goes to the market that afternoon and gets a good price for the golden egg. The farmer and his wife have a nice dinner that night, but they can't fall asleep. They are so excited and hope that the goose will lay another golden egg tomorrow morning.
Wake up, dear. Let's see if the goose laid another golden egg.
Okay, let's hurry.
The two rush out to the barn.
Look, another golden egg.
Thank you, Goose. We will be rich soon.
Yes, thanks to the goose. Feed it well, dear.
Of course. I will feed it the best food.
After that, the farmer and his wife gave the goose the best food. They loved the goose. The goose kept laying a golden egg every day. Some months later, the couple moved to a bigger house. They were very happy.
Thanks to the goose, we are not poor anymore.
That is true, but I'm getting curious.
About what?
The goose doesn't look special.
So what?
But how can it lay golden eggs?
Good question. Now I'm getting curious, too.
More months passed, and the farmer and his wife became quite rich.
We are now quite rich, thanks to the goose.
Yes, but I want to get really rich fast.
How?
Think. We don't know how the goose lays the golden eggs, but we know where they're coming from.
We do? Where?
From the goose's stomach, of course. So its stomach must be full of golden eggs.
Perhaps. I don't know.
Can't you see? We can become really rich all at once.
What do you mean?
Cut open the goose's stomach. take out all of the golden eggs inside.
You mean kill the goose?
Yes, a golden egg a day is too slow. I want to become really rich, now!
But it has given us a golden egg every day. It made us rich. We can't kill it now.
Why not? Don't you want to become richer faster?
Yes, but we are rich right now.
Yes, but I want to become really, really rich. I want to live in the city. Bring the knife from the kitchen.
If you wish, dear.
The farmer brings a sharp knife from the kitchen. The goose sees the knife and starts crying and runs away. The wife hides the knife behind her back.
Quack, quack!
What's the matter, goose? I have something delicious for you.
Quack, quack!
It's running away! Go and catch it!
Okay, dear. Come here, goosey. Quack, quack, quack!
Catch it, catch it!
I got it! Quack, quack, quack!
The farmer catches the goose, and the wife is about to cut open its stomach.
We will be really rich soon. How many eggs will there be?
I don't know, but there must be many. I'm getting curious now. Hurry up! Cut it open!
Okay, here I go.
The goose's stomach is cut open. The farmer and his wife look surprised.
Where are the golden eggs?
I don't know. There must be some inside. Look carefully.
There are none. What have we done?
No golden eggs?
Poor goose. We were too greedy. So we will become poor again.
Poor us!
Moral: don't be greedy.